Hey guys, welcome back to Rad Rob Gaming. I'm your host, Rad Rob. It's WWE 2K24 time. And my favorite part, create an entrance. I have this on Steam. It's had some bugs. This mode has crashed at least 25 times. And so has the showcase. I'm going to have 40 years of WrestleMania showcase videos for the channel as soon as the bugs are out. I can't even live stream it. It's so bad. But so far, I kind of like the creation suite. Except for the fact that they took a lot of pyro out. Like, probably half of what they normally had. Changing the fireworks, I think, will look better. If they work. That's better. No. Okay. I like that because I had fire in the beginning of my entrance video. I may tweak the entrance video a bit. It was just a trial thing I put together. I'm so glad they put this in. I originally had the Robert Roode 2 where he came down the platform, which I've used in previous versions, but this was just too good not to do. Right now I just have a generic like red ramp and banner video. I'll probably change that at some point. Yeah, they took a lot of pyro out, which sucks. Almost like he was getting up the courage to run through it. Kind of fun. I like it though. That's the Goldberg pyro. Oh, this works. Oh yeah, that's much better. That's much better. So it's the Shawn Michaels fireworks plus the Roman Reigns fireworks. They're still going on, so that's cool. AJ style lighting for this part, which I love, like the little spotlight everywhere. That's Shawn Michaels and Kane pyro, and then you saw this part. It's the Diesel pyro, and then the pyro at the end called "She's on Fire," which I don't know who that's from. The Razor Ramon pyro, which would be sparks in the middle of the ring, through cannon shooting out, is broken since 23. It was broken last year, and they did nothing to fix it. Which is sad. Super, super sad. But I like fire in the beginning and fire in the end. I think that works better. But yeah. I like it. I like it a lot, actually. So you can change... Let's fast forward. You click the left stick, you can change camera options. But then you can't fix when you do it. So you have various options and then what the actual cutscene calls for. It's annoying. I would like to have... You know, some points where I can cut it there and, like, do that, or do that, or that. That's the way the scene is intended, so. Kind of a good idea, but who wants a fixed camera like that? So, who knows? Maybe they'll fix it. Maybe it's a bug. Maybe it'll be different. I don't know. Let's take a look at our title motion. Batista. Kind of the closest thing I could find. I mean, honestly, there's not that many options. I liked it. There's Alba Fire, Alexa Bliss, Batista, Becky Lynch, Bron Breakker, Butch, Ciampa, Dominic, Drew 1 and 2, Eddie Guerrero, Fiendish Champion, a whole bunch of generic ones. Actually, you know what? I didn't look at these generic ones. I wanted something with fireworks. There we go. Fast forward off. He looks like a dick, kind of. That's what I mean. I don't hate that. I kind of like these talking shit to people. A nightstick. They thought Big Boss Man would be generic. That's very odd, dude. That's definitely what I want. Kurt Angle. Got fireworks. That might work, actually. So they can program it there, but they just... Oh, look at it. It's even fucked up there. You see the jacket protruding through. You know, in this day and age, why is it so difficult? At least add fireworks to your title like this. You know what? Yeah, we'll use that. Alright. Our Money in the Bank motion. I'm bipolar. So. Sometimes I'm cocky, sometimes I'm a douche. I do like that, though. You're like, get the fuck out of here. I mean, the game looks fantastic as well. Like, the textures and everything, like, stupid good. Yeah, I like that. Good concept. Here's our double title motion. Oops. I thought it was kind of ridiculous. I like it. Like on the back of my jacket, there's just a little spot of like a stitching around it. I was able to put my Rad Rob Radio logo in right down there. Like a badge. It's kind of cool. I don't mind this, but I just wish you could edit it. Why can't you add, like, this is rendered just like the entrances, all the other entrances, and the custom entrances are pre-rendered. This is pre-rendered. Why can't I add fireworks and stuff to this? It doesn't matter. Why can't they pre-render, like, custom editors, toggle, like you can toggle your camera options here. Okay, you just toggle belts on and off. Or something like that. Like, it's fucking aggravating. I don't know what light show is. I literally don't know what that is. I don't even know what the hell it is. I don't even know if it's even enabled yet. I'm going to make a banner movie, probably a stage ramp and all that. Movie display, banner, stage, and ramp. You think I'd have the options to... Or can I? Hang on. Barricade movie. Can I use my custom? No, I can't. Again, why can't I use my custom video for the barricade and the bottom screen there? Or whatever, like... there you go. We're going to accept that. We got it done. Let's take a look at other stuff here. Soundtrack was badass, by the way. Alright. We have Entrance and Victory, Moveset, Championship. Ooh, I may just create a championship. You can create money today? What the hell is that? Oh, can I change the color of it? Oh, badass. You know what? That's actually kind of cool. I didn't make a design. Ooh, I can make it red. Oh, fuck yeah. Material. Default. Feel bumped. It's all fucking old and shit. All rusty or plastic. Denim, wood, fabric. Alright, you know what? Leather. Steel. What's the default? The default is steel. Alright, I'm kind of digging that. That's pretty cool. Lost. I kind of like that actually. TBD championship? I don't even know what the fuck that is. My Rise, okay. Performance Center Champion, NXT Women's Champion, Raw Women's, SmackDown Women's, WCW Cruiserweight, Up Up Down Down, Universal, Hardcore, NWO Legacy, United States Title, that's cool. I like that belt. Wow, way back, WWF. That's pretty cool actually. Bowl. Obviously, we love this title. Probably gonna put that in my universe. I can put all these shias in there. Left, right, left, right. Is that a thing? I don't want to up down down anymore. It's pretty funny. WCW, John Cena Legacy. Okay, my ride. If you're feeling lonely today, come along. I mean, they've done a fantastic job with stuff like this. There's a lot of fucking belts. Kind of like the championship. we're gonna have it for Winged Eagle. Leave it vacant for now. Dude, that's pretty cool. Alright, so I like that. I like that. I don't have a problem with that. If you're feeling- it.
If you're feeling lonely today, come along and throw your cares.
Pretty cool that you can which bass you like. Never this.
If you're feeling lonely today, come along
with your own winged eagle. That's kind of cool. Ain't gonna lie. That's pretty badass. That's pretty cool for now. Cool for now. I like it. In the bank, we have arena, we have show, custom matches, signing image, video, which we did. I like the custom matches thing. If I wanted a one-on-one Iron Man or submission. Rules, no DQ, no rope break, no count. Calls count anywhere. 60 minutes, yeah. See, I can't do a steel cage match. Anyway. Well, that kind of sucks, but we can play more with that later. There's so many options. Like, this is ridiculous. Sign an image. Make Rad Rob proud signs. Pick these for my character, obviously. So yeah, guys, thumbs up. Sub to my channel, follow me on Instagram and X at RadRobGaming. There's most of the creation suite. So I'll see you next video. Thanks for watching. Take care.